Yes.
You did it.
Birds. I wonder how they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive.
Look, a crack.
Here I am. I'll pull the lever. There's another crack. I'll see where it goes.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
I'll start the story from here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl in my sight. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thanks.
Wonderful.
Hey, there's no door.
Stand on that pressure plate, will you? Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
I'll start the story from here next time.
Thank you.
baths. You understand, don't you?
Yes.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time. I'm all right.